once you get your balanced in, reach across and grab something up in this area. It's good. On this right here where the rope is, like under the rope, right in there somewhere with your right hand. Your left hand was in a good spot. Yeah, that's in a good spot for your left. Excuse me, I'm sorry, your right hand. I'm looking at you backwards. You're right with that hand. Then this other hand, try and bring where you had it down here. Yeah, somewhere there. And then bring your foot across and then just kind of... So you're going to bring your right foot up. It's going to kind of all be one... Okay, yeah, you can do that as well. You're going to want to get your right foot up onto this edge. Nice. Okay, good. Keep your head down. Okay.
Keep it low.
Yeah. You got it. Welcome. Keep your back low a little bit until you get out. You got a little
keep it low.
Rock drop.
Finally.
Okay.
Good job.
Thank you.
Great job. That's probably, for me anyway, that's the scariest part. Is that because you're all on that side and then you have to come all the way across.
Yeah.
But you did a great job.
How do you feel?
But this one, the problem is this. This one.
I'm sorry. That, yeah, maybe it's
like,
beautiful,
I
right? I did it. Yeah, sure. Give it to everyone.
Thank you. This is amazing.